everybody, it's Retro Robbie coming at you with another pickup video. This is like a mixture of a few different pickups in different areas. Just kind of meshed it all together to make it like a long enough pickup video. Not too long, but just a few things. First thing is, Future Shop kind of had like a discount bin. Nothing I'm interested in, but I know they would have made like a nice gift for like ones for my really young cousin. She's probably like, I think 6 or 7. I can't remember her exact age, but for 45 cents, High School Musical Sing It, and it's still sealed and everything, kind of rough condition, but I mean, 45 cents, like I think my cousin would like this, so. And also, I don't even own a PSP Go yet, but for 47 cents is an official Sony PSP Go, like, case, like I had just a, I don't know, carry case kind of thing, and I don't know, it looks good to me. So it's like $1 for those two things right there. Another thing, online classified, this guy had a bunch of PS2 games, all really weak titles, and just pretty much asking for offers, and I just sent him an offer of $2 on this one game, and he accepted. It's Siren, looks like a survival horror. I've never played it, I haven't even heard much about it, but when I looked it up, it looks like a pretty decent game. You know, I like survival horror type games, and if I don't end up liking it, it's only $2, but I think it looks pretty decent. Also, a person on an online classified had a DS Lite with a bunch of DS games and some GBA games. And I'm like, oh, how much are the GBA games? And she's like, well, I want to sell them all together. But like, and she wanted something like, I don't know, $10 or something like that. And I'm like, well, I only want two. Would you take $5 for two of them? And she's like, sure, okay. And then when I went to go meet up with her, she just gave me the third game for free because she had didn't care for it, and I didn't really care for it either. But for $5, I got these three games. This is the one I didn't want. Tiger Woods PGA Tour 2004. And we got Pokemon Leaf Green. And the one that I really wanted, I've been looking for this for a while because I've been wanting to play it on my GBA SP. It's Harvest Moon Friends of Mineral Town. And yeah, I've been wanting to play this for a while, so I'm really excited about that. This last pickup was at EB Games. It's called EB Games in Canada. I guess GameStop is what it's called in the US. Same thing. One thing about this place, anything that's like for older consoles like PS2, GBA, GameCube, original Xbox, anything like that, the prices are so cheap, like ridiculously cheap, because if anybody's crazy enough to actually bring this stuff in as a trade-in value, they're giving you probably like 10 cents, 25 cents, sometimes nothing. They'll be like, oh, we don't take it. We'll take it, but we're not going to give you anything. I don't even know how people trade this stuff in still, but it's great when you're buying it because it's ridiculously cheap. So I'll start with these GBA games. For $3, I got Mega Man Battle Network 4 Blue Moon, $3. This one was 99 cents. Final Fantasy 1 and 2 Dawn of Souls. I mean, $1 for two Final Fantasy games in one right there, like that's awesome. This game, I didn't know anything about it, but it was $3 and I saw Atlas, and that's all I had to see, so I'm like, I'm taking it. It's a Super Robot Tyson Original Generation 2. I don't know much about this game, but Atlas is a pretty kick-ass company, so I was like, $3, I'm taking it. I haven't got the chance to play it yet. These last two games are PS2 games. They were $5 each, and definitely worth it. Hack Part 2 Mutation, $5. Everything's in here, like, absolutely mint. Like, we're talking, like, the DVD, the manual, everything. Extremely good condition. Now, this one is where it gets amazing. Like, this is one of the most expensive PS2 games out there right now. Hack Part 4 Quarantine, the final chapter. $5. Like, this is, I'm thinking, $60 to $70 on eBay. I can't remember exactly, but same thing. It's completely mint and complete. I was very stoked on this. So, I mean, that's it right there. I won't do the math right now, but you'll see it at the end of the video when I show the pictures with the music and what I paid. And pretty amazing. So sorry it's been a while since I had a video out. If you're new to my channel, like what you see, check out my other videos. Sub if it's something you like. Give me a little thumbs up below here if you like it. And yeah, thanks for watching.